Today, 1.7 billion people, 22% of the world's population, have no access to banking services.
I just recently read from Tim Keller, he said that commitment is staying true to what you were called to do long after the initial feeling has worn off. I was just in the DR 2 days ago in Abate, in the middle of a sugarcane field, 5 miles in, around some amazing women who take the opportunity to make a better life for their children, just like my mother. The same things that that woman wants for her children are the same things that we want for our children here in Orange County. They want a better life.
And I think for all of us, if we were in that situation, would we want a short-term charity? Would we want our kids to be someone else's charity project? Or would we want to be able to stand tall saying, I'm providing for my kids? And when I think about James, and when I think about Peter, and when I think about the other individuals around the world, I see individuals that stand tall, that understand their worth, understand their capacity.